Welcome to this Living a Better Life series. We are talking about respecting time. All of us have the same 24 hours a day, but great leaders and achievers are able to get more done in the same 24 hours than others who fail and complain, shortfall of time. How many more times will you watch the full moon rise? We don't have all the time on earth. Yes, we do 24 hours a day, but we don't have all the time on earth. There are lots of opportunities, but our lifetime is limited. The number of hours in a day is limited. So how do we make it more effective? How do we make it more efficient? How do we get what we want from life? How to live our life fully? Are we thinking about this? Are we procrastinating? Are we being lazy? Are we afraid of eating the frog? Choose wisely. Procrastination is the first enemy of success. Be effective. Be efficient. Plan. Prioritize. Delegate, delete, defer. Focus on essentials. Keep the perspective. Say no. Have plan B. Don't wait to say please, thank you, sorry, or love you. Don't wait to say sorry, please, thank you, or love you. Make a choice. Don't leave it to chance and go grab it. Take risks. Take responsibility to the way you spend your time, whom you spend your time with, for what do you spend your time, determines what success are you going to get. Time on earth is limited, but opportunities are limitless. Your capabilities are limitless. Your potential is limitless. Be more of you. Time is life's great leveler. Spend your time on what really matters. Spend your time on what really matters. What you do, with whom you spend your time, how you spend your time really matters. Thanks for watching this video. Hope to see you again soon.